Hello everyone, this is Sensei Starman and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout London. Well, I've divested most of my gear, Kira is handling all of my junk, and I have not changed my weapons since taking down the gigantic Rager earlier. But this time, we are going to get back to what brought us to North London in the first place and find a way to Islington. Now that I have a helmet that not only gives me increased resistance to radiation, but we got a gamma gun that does a lot more radiation damage. But first things first. Somehow that qualifies as a sneak attack, but I'm not going to question it. Just as I'm not going to question that using an explosive gun in a sewer may be an incredibly stupid idea. Do we have to go that way? I guess we do.
Looks like a mitten that piston hit. Shh! Did you hear that?
Hear it. I think I saw it before you did.
Nothing there, I guess.
Nothing there, she guesses. Here I am watching the one over here.
senses are tingling.
Senses, you say? Says everything except for this, which does seem to be leading toward our vague goal. Slowly getting toward my vague goal. I just found sewer gate key. Thank you. looks like. Never new album. Pack of duct tape, score. Okay, it says the door is inaccessible. Let's see if I can hack it. Roof. Dower. Door code, damn rats working for sewage. Door code. Somebody wrote down the damn wall, and our really smart idea changed it until the council replaced this hunk of junk with a normal lock. We're stuck with it. Door code is 1922 if you guys keep forgetting it. Damn rats. We had the exterminator filled all the holes. This were fiberglass lace foam filler. And for such an old sewer, this has taken a long time and cost a lot of money, but the rats for the most part came stomping around. It's been a sighting, but I'm not sure I can still hear the scratching. I'm not sure if it was in my head, PTSD or whatnot. Damn rats. Funny, rats are about the one thing we haven't seen down here. Several work activities, workers bringing on sewer and sewage products. Each year, some workers will suffer from at least one episode of work-related illness. The majority of illnesses are relatively minor, cases of gastroenteritis, but potentially fatal diseases such as lepritis, Wells disease, and hepatitis report the HESE. However, there could be significant underreporting these cases because it is often failure to recognize the link between illness and work. So, working with sewage. Can contaminate you. Let's see, 1922. Okay, so that's 1. That's creepy. But hey, as long as we're here. This all reduces the range of it, though. So I think we're better off, but as long as we're here. And yeah, I don't have the stuff to mess around with this just yet. Charge beryllium capacitors. You have to have rank 4 science for that, but and need rubber to improve the grip. Kira get to. Oh well. This has gotten us to Islington. Somehow. Robco Protecton was constructed for a multitude of civil service applications, from security to firefighting. It was so successful that it was later imported to the UK. What the? Nice sunny day. Find entrance to the station. And we discovered Islington sewer entrance. Yeah, a few shinies.
Down our line.
Is that you?
You ought to do something about that hair. If you think about it, any of us could have been Miller. He just got lucky.
Okay, well, here's a Miller's man who is not trying to kill us. Islington Charter House. Ronnie Jones.
Someone's after us.
Thank you.
don't suppose there's any chance of this being a nice eatery where we will be welcome to sell our inventory and enjoy a nice cuppy. Didn't think so. Okay, so that wound up being a little bit more murder hobo-y than I intended, but, hey, this is more exciting than watching a bunch of loading screens going to and from London, right? I'm trying to get to north part of Islington.
Adversaries.
Is that them? Are these they? Coward, I just charged into your camp.
Sure, we'll find a use for that sometime.
Yeah, we can't seem to use the bedding. I love how I can get the high-waisted outfit, even if all I've got left of him is the head.
great. More goons.
The web.
Enough already!
Well, dead end. Had thought that might be a shortcut to, well, one of these locations on the map here.
Who's there? Don't think they were. Psychic? Don't!
Bends. Well, this is getting us somewhat closer to our goal, but not quite. Still. We'll go ahead and stop here and save here for now. And next time, we will continue exploring Islington and trying to figure out just what was it we were coming here for again? But thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment if you are so inclined. And we'll continue the adventure from here next time. Take care until then.